them have no person dared to face. And the ruler was a girl so mean, a tiny little princess of only age 14. So much furniture littered her abode, her loyal servant whose likeness surely showed. Josephine was what her horse was named, all the riches of the world is what she had claimed.
If you're short on money, that's no fearful thing. Just take it from those who you dangle on a string. To those who feel that they want to bring me down, you'll just tidy up my gown.
Now, bow to me!
Evil flowers steadily bloom with an airy and colorful tomb.
All the leaves who feel that they want to stay,
they'll just tie and feed me the same anyway.
The princess held a love for a man of blue who wasn't very much her fan. Instead, he chose his neighbor's girl, a queen whose eyes shone like a pearl. The princess knew this and was filled with rage. She called the minister locked in her cage, and she said in a soft voice, "Do not be heard. Make sure the green country is badly stirred."
Houses of the people were burned to the ground. So many voices would no longer make a sound. The people who had suffered so
to defeat the princess was no easy task, but the people could no longer wear their mask. Like a flock of birds, they were led by a red lady mercenary into the night. All the anger that had built over the years now consumed them without any fears, and her army was battered from the green war. Their attacks were not much of a chore.
Once they found the country that surrounded the court, the servants ran away as time was running short. Little woman princess would never pose a fight, and she was finally captured in the night.
You're such a disrespectful man.
Person dead to face, and the ruler was a girl so mean, a tiny little princess of only age 14. She was to be punished at 3 o'clock when the church bells resounded a talk. The person who was once royalty was bored in jail with no loyalty.
At the time that eventually came, the church bells to her sounded rather lame. Looking into the faces of the crowd, she said with her eyes.